WVIA and NEIU present Artist of the Week.
I was that little kid running around with scissors, always doing an art project or coloring. I have to say I never colored on the walls, but I was always coloring or painting. My favorite artist is probably Andy Warhol. He's probably my favorite because I just love all the bright colors and everything that he uses in his work. When I'm painting or drawing, I feel almost like I'm in my own world. Like I feel free from everything and I could just do what I want and express myself. I hopefully do want to pursue something in art, either graphic design or something along that lines, illustration, or actually something in communications, but I'd still be using art in the field.